G'day, Pete Moriarty here, and I have a video from Rebecca on what should I do if my internet connection is slow? Can I still use G Suite? We've had this question quite a lot over the years before internet connections started getting faster and faster in most of the country. But there are still some people who, whether they're in a country town, whether they're in an area where the internet's just not great, whether they're in an area where the NBN rolled out and they didn't get a great technology between the street and their house, where internet is still a challenge. And thankfully, using G Suite is a very, very light way of getting work done. Some of the things that you may perceive where, if everything is in the cloud, things are gonna run slower are actually the opposite. For example, working with Gmail instead of Microsoft Outlook, when you go to open an attachment, if you're using Outlook, it has to download that whole attachment down to your computer. Whereas if you open an attachment inside of Gmail, it is actually going to open it just in the browser, and it effectively opens a preview of that attachment in the web rather than having to actually download the full attachment. So that's just one way where Google is actually much more efficient on your bandwidth when you're using G Suite rather than working locally on your local machine. Now, Rebecca's specific question was around Google Drive, and should she use Google Drive on the local desktop using file stream or using backup and sync, or should she just do everything in the web? And to be honest, my honest recommendation is once you switch most of your documents over to Google format instead of Microsoft format, during the journey and the process of going Google, most customers tend to just use the web for pretty much everything. And I personally tend to use the web for most things as well. Because once everything's in a Google Doc, well, you can just search Google Drive in the web and open up all your documents and work from the web there. Now, of course, Google Docs obviously work in your web browser, so there's nothing to download there when you're working with them. But if you're working with a PDF every now and again, or maybe still a Microsoft document every now and again, or some images or some videos, and you do need to interface on your local desktop, if you've got to drag and drop it into the web interface to upload it to Drive, or drag and drop it into Google File Stream to get it into Drive, it's the same bandwidth being consumed, and that's going to be limited by your internet connection. So really, it doesn't matter whether you want to use the web interface or the local file stream if you are going to be using non-Google files and dropping them into your Google Drive. So that comes down to personal preference, and if it's easier to use something like Google File Stream, which it probably is, then that might be the best method for you. Anyway, hope that answers your question. If you need any help with Google Drive or anything in the G Suite world, get in touch with our team, head along to itgenius.com or drop us a message on Facebook, and we will be very happy to help have a chat about your business. Till the next one, take care.